Holding a camera naturally attracts a lot of attention.
How do I know if it's on?
By asking me.
No, I don't trust you.
Not bad.
Skiers generally put on their best display of ability when they see a video camera. At a small mountain, the runs quickly become boring, so people turn to racing for entertainment. Now listen as our cameraman makes an amazing discovery.
And the time is 13 seconds. Aw, shit! I could have run the timer, goddammit!
So next run, he does just that. Unfortunately, Mark has a little trouble. Besides racing, there are other ways to goof off.
Gentlemen, I present to you the ass two, or how to break a sled quickly. Very nice. Okay. Now, bone.
This seat ski was constructed from 2 2x4s and a sheet of plywood.
Turn much, my boy.
I know. I'm trying to avoid the skiers, you know. Plus death, that too, you know. Oh, it looks like we have a turn, yeah? Very nice.
It's nice. Watch this, can't destroy the bike glass in there. This is looking really good.
After making Mark try out the seat ski to make sure it was safe, I decided to try it. Even on a seat ski, you are not immune to falls. Another form of amusement is skiing without skis. Or skiing with one ski. This device is called a Burton board. This is Ty Hall's very first time out on a Burton board. So naturally, we sent him down the very steepest, iciest slope on the mountain.
What key is this in? Wait! What key is it in?
Woke up in my clothes again this morning. Don't know exactly where I am. I should heed my doctor's warning.
Of course, you don't have to wait till the weekend to go skiing.
Going up.
in Albany, New York, they held the third annual City Ski. Even in Albany, you cannot escape the mysterious Barry.
How was the scene today?
It was one night. It was the balance of the Capitol.
You did it.
Thank you.
Say that once again for posterity, guys.
Yeah.
You can squeeze down the steps of the Capitol building in Albany, New York.
Pull down.
Down these stairs.
You can see down the state Capitol steps. Each step, steps, man.
One of the more enjoyable ways to spend a winter. There is nothing that can match the experience of sliding down the hill on a carpet of snow.
Incredible.